speak down for kumbaga sa akin. I'm now walking my way out of the port area, and there's the air construction materials here because they are still improving the wharf. There's a Shell station here.
Thank you.
are approaching one of the windmills here in San Lorenzo de Varas Island. Trippers and friends of Amon Tours, we're now here in one of the locations where we can have a good sighting of two of the windmills. Actually, there's one windmill here and there's another there. So each windmill has a capacity of 2 megawatts, and the whole island's power demand is about 13 to 15 megawatts, and there are 27 windmills total. So the total capacity of all these windmills is 54 megawatts, and this supplies the power demand here in the entire island of Guimaras. Thank you, and this update is brought to you by Amon Tours, so please subscribe on my YouTube channel, Amon Tours. And if you're also checking the real estate development in Cebu and Bohol, please also check my real estate channel, Cebu Bohol Homes. Thank you again, welcome to Guimaras Island. So this is the windmill here in Guimaras, so no need to go farther in the Visayas area because we also have our own windmills. Video of the windmill. Come on, come on.